Simone Chicken Bone, welcome back to Daily Trivia for January 5th. Here's a free answer. In what year did Pontiac introduce the Trans Am? The answer is B, 1969. All right, my friend, you know the deal. If you want to get more free answers, subscribe at our website, jacktrivia.com, under this episode. Until next time, I'm Kid Corona, and my friend, I'll see you tomorrow.